Welcome to Roberts Space Industries. Enjoy the ride. System check.
All right, let's try that again.
System check. Radar contact. Standby. Scanning. Standby. Scanning.
Welcome to Roberts Space Industries. Enjoy the ride. System check. Radar contact.
Sure.
Standby. Scanning.
The hell? What was that?
Stand by.
Welcome to Roberts Space Industries. Enjoy the ride. System check. Radar contact.
There we go, it's far away.
Stand by. Scanning.
I don't know why boost doesn't work all the times. Nothing. Oh.
Stand by.
Not here. Not him. Him. Can I have boost, please? No? Alright. I'll very slowly go towards the enemy. What the hell? So... Fantastic.
Scanning.
Radar contact. Standby. Scanning.
Nice little three-way there.
Target acquired. Target acquired. Enemy down. Standby. Scanning.
You are approaching simulation boundary.
Of course. My biggest problem with the game so far, the constant collisions. It's ridiculous.
Target acquired.
Much harder to kill someone purely with lasers, as you can see.
Target acquired.
is don't steal my kills. We'll be fighting with this guy forever.
Contact.
I don't have any get in. Well, that's one way to kill someone. I don't have any weapons either, right?
Radar contact.
Come, let us collide. When you want to hit someone, no. Come on. Could shoot me at least, you know? Since... no?
Impact.
That was a weak impact. Come on! I can do better. I wish I could shoot you.
Radar.
This is very... Top Gun. Alright. Luku, can you fire? No? Fine. Can I go towards the barrier? I have no idea. Alright, let's see. That missed to help me hitting a player. Ooh, the hill. Nice, you can see the piece flying out.
Warning. You are approaching simulation.
Simulation boundary. Yes, I am.
Welcome to Roberts Space Industries. Enjoy the ride. System check. Radar contact. Standby. Scanning. Target acquired.
Yes, I am. Alright. I was wondering.
Alert. Systems overheating. Impact.
Collision alert. Who thought it would be a good idea for the first multiplayer map to have two giant structures in the middle of the map? Seriously, a lot of times some design decisions, not only this game, in various games, are very weird. It's like there is no thought at all about them. Luku can't dodge a missile to save his life, but I have no idea why.
Target acquired. Radar contact. Target acquired.
Did I throw the missile?
No.
think I have any missiles. Let's see.
Radar contact.
I don't have. Okay.
Stand by. Scanning.
Someone close. Decapitated. God damn it. Why my ship won't go forward? Some idiot. Get it. Decapitated. There's a good amount of damage. And I'm gonna decapitate now. Wait for a wee. Come on, get closer. The hell did get so far away? Oh, god damn it. Alright, this guy here. Should have died instantly. Pew, 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 pew.
Oh,
you must better than that. This is ridiculously awesome.
Enemy. Stand by.
That goes alright. That was something else.
Stand by. Scanning. Radar contact.
Must be the only one I can eject. Alright, the Aurora doesn't have an eject yet. Yes, thank you.
Standby, scanning. Radar contact.
Is that dead? I guess
standby.
That is dead.
Scanning.
Look who.
Radar contact.
What's up, dude?
Target acquired.
I'm gonna be saved.
Impact.
What the? What the hell did I impact with?
Target acquired.
Another missile. Down. Since you can't seem to avoid them.
Impact.
Alright, get out of the fucking way of this thing.
Radar contact. Standby. Scanning.
Alright. Oh, so there. Damn it.